There are 4 emergency exits. Each door is equipped with an emergency evacuation slide. 2 exits are in the front of the aircraft, and 2 exits are in the back of the aircraft. All exits are clearly marked with red and white overhead signs when illuminated. Floor-level lighting will help guide you to the nearest exit.
And I want to move.
The safety information card details the location and operation of the exit nearest you. Remember, it may be behind you. Your seatbelt must be fastened for taxi, takeoff, landing, and any time the seatbelt sign is on. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal fitting into the buckle until it clicks. To adjust, pull the strap. To release, lift up on the buckle. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your lap. Should oxygen be needed, a mask will drop from the compartment located above your seat. Pull the mask out of the clip, then pull the mask to your face, placing it over your nose and mouth, securing it with the elastic band. Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic mask may not appear to inflate. If you are sitting with someone needing assistance, put your mask on first, and then offer assistance. Unlikely event of a water landing, a life vest is located in a pouch under your seat. If it is necessary to use a life vest, remove it from the pouch and pull it over your head. Fasten a strap to the front of the vest and pull on the strap to adjust the vest around your waist. After you leave the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest. The vest can also be inflated by blowing into the red tube located at the shoulder. Never inflate the vest inside the aircraft. In addition, seat cushions can be used for flotation. Instructions for operation are outlined on the safety information card in your seat pocket. For those with infants, life vests are provided on the aircraft. A description of the location, use, and operation can be found on the safety information card. Federal regulations require compliance with all lighted signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is prohibited onboard the aircraft. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors located in the lavatories. As a reminder, all tray tables and seat backs must be in the upright and locked position, and all carry-on items stowed. Once all safety checks are complete, the cabin lights will be turned off. For your convenience, a reading light is located above your seat. Thank you for your attention, and enjoy the flight.
Leaving Bahamas International Airport. Taxiing up. causes life abuse, and the tires leave the ground occasionally.